You're watching CXO TV News Capsule. Google revamps Workspace against Microsoft Teams. New features for free users, a paid plan for entrepreneurs, and fresh capabilities for its Meet video conferencing system have been introduced by Google. Workspace for Everyone will extend the collaboration tools that corporate users receive to non-paying consumers, while Workspace Individual, designed for entrepreneurs, extends premium features of the software to small businesses. Quickhill SecureRight launches cloud-based centralized cybersecurity platform. SecureRight Hawk, a premium suite of next-generation cybersecurity solutions, in the first phase will offer SecureRight Hawkeye, a cloud-based centralized security management platform. Powered by AI, cloud, and patented technologies, the new range of solutions are easy to use, lightweight, and can be deployed within minutes. Intel unveils infrastructure processing unit to improve data center efficiency and manageability. With an IPU, customers will better utilize resources with a secure, programmable, stable solution. A cloud provider with its help can securely manage infrastructure functions while enabling its customers to entirely control the functions of the CPU and system memory.
For more updates from CXO TV, please like and subscribe to our channel.